started experimenting with makeup in the most basic form when I was a kid. My grandmother at her apartment had this huge vanity with literally every type of lipstick you could think of. And I would go and like sit at her vanity and try on all her lipsticks to see what they looked like. And that was kind of my first taste. And then I got into track and field and athletics, and it didn't really make sense to be running like 8 miles of lipstick and like mascara and eyeshadow on. Pretty much after my track and field career ended and I started getting into pigment more, I embraced makeup like on a more serious level. And it was a really good first step to embracing more of my feminine side. I liked the way it made me feel and the way it looked. I was a fine art major, so it was like my way of doing art and creating art and kind of sculpting my face. Dita Von Teese was a really huge influence in that because she was also the start of me getting into burlesque and performing, and she, her saying is, I advocate for glamour every day, every minute, and that kind of struck a chord with me. It's like you're putting on physically with makeup your burlesque persona. So you're putting on like these like sculpted eyebrows, and you're putting on glitter on your eyes and your lips, and it's kind of like putting on a persona. Thank you.